Alright, let's try again. Try to die less.
Train of time, Faith.
Because really the main issue is that I keep dying. Ah, piss. Apparently also keep just being bad. There. I don't usually do that.
Nice work, Faith. You're making good time. Celeste's almost there. Just keep heading towards the comms tower. Give her the bag and she'll take it from there.
You got this. You got this. Oh, there we go.
Wires are fizzing about you, Faith. Sounds like some blues are headed your way. News chopper tipped them off.
Do, here come the blues.
Hey, drop the bag! Cover your hands so we can see them, or we will...
Just get the hell out of there.
Now, I know there's a fast way. Again, there's always a fast way of doing things that I don't remember or I'm incapable of pulling off.
You there, Sal?
What the hell's happened? I can hear gunshots and that bird seems a little too curious.
Faith's on her way. Get your ass ready to move.
Woo-hoo. Last one, I fucking died here. That's embarrassing, isn't it? Yep. Like that. Just, you know, worse. We make it? Not quite. Ah.
Get to Celeste. There are more blues on the way. You gotta get off that roof, mate.
Let's go. Into the magic helicopter. Says he was running for mayor, but as far as I can tell, the mayoral election is still running, because later on they refer to him as mayoral candidate. See, right there. See, why would he say he was running for mayor unless he knows he's dead?
Shit!
Get out of that building, please. Swarming on you, Faith. Find a way out of there.
Yep, I will. Come on, get up on the glass.
Get out of there, Faith.
Oh, come on, you're supposed to be able to do that. Alright, this isn't gonna be great.
Should be an exit.
It's not a good start. Just gotta remember, why would you have this in your office? Doing well. The Okay, this first level is where we're gonna save a lot of time. Oh, press the wrong button, huh? They say don't run, but I'm pretty sure if I didn't, they would kill me, so...
That bird ain't playing around. Get your ass to the CEC News building. I'm finding you a way out.
There's someone out there, right? Hey, look. I did always get a little pause there. And then you don't see the lift closing.
Yeah, you can breathe out. Damn, what a mess. Can't believe Pope's gone. Shit, man, this damn city. So you know him, huh? Well, you sure opened a can of worms on this one. Take
really
the bridge across the avenue and head to the Centurion Plaza. Picking up squad cars moving in on you. You ain't got much time.
I say this every time, but as a professional runner, it's extremely helpful for you telling me to put air in my lungs. So one of the things I keep forgetting about, you know, a lot of the time I'll just run and I'll run while stuck and breathing, and then that actually causes some major issues. I don't know what all these other runners are doing while this absolute shit show goes down.
Drake's got a location on Jackknife.
City authorities are investigating the death of a curious terror candidate, Robert
Dick.
Pope, who was found shot dead.
Honestly. I mean, honestly, how do they know exactly where I am? It's because we have a traitor boy. Ah, Jesus. Thought I could get under that. Aw, oh, fucked up.
Hey,
Um, ooh, I need to go on.
Get out of those canals, babe. Maintenance access point nearby. I'll find you.
And valves. I've said it before, I've said it again. Putting valves and boat level. All of those doors require spinning. Bigger wheels. It was a mistake. This game should not have those two things. I mean, especially the boat. Oh. Like, on the boat, it's egregious.
I got you surrounded, Faith. Get yourself into the storm drain.
I'm all over it, mate. Okay. I'm slightly less all over it than usual. Let's go! I don't really need to be that fast in this bit because we have to wait anyway, but you know. Let's try something. Nope. Did not work.
Snipers out or keep out of their way. Just get your ass through there.
Definitely the second one. It's much faster. It's not gonna hit me. Ah, oh. I don't know what's wrong about that. I'm so curious to know. Not this one. This one is making me shit.
They're inside. Get out of there, Faith.
Is there another way to go? Alright, now. Here comes the part of Jackknife that I've always struggled with. Not this bit specifically, although this bit has been a bit of a pain in the ass in the past. Climbing out of this specific sort of... Oh, come on! Ooh. Christ, nearly fucked that. Christ, I... Well, I've never been killed like that. And if you think I'm being overcautious in this section, that's why. The weirdest things get me killed here. Seems to be going pretty well. Right, cast before the fall. This is also something I struggled with in the past. So being a little bit too keen to jump onto this next bit. Make sure it turns, wait until it turns red. So, this always feels like such a long level to me. Okay. Here, climb up here, give them a second to spread out. And just jump back down. Run, 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 run. That's not good. There we go, we made it. If nothing goes horribly wrong while chasing Jack, I should shave quite a bit of time for now. I think. Lifts. I mean, seriously, these guys have absolutely no fear. I really hope this is recording.
Can you find another way through to him?
Yes, in fact, I can. Oh, yes. I hate trying to make that jump. I can't afford to be dying to that. Why does she not grab? Why are you no grab? I think this is fine. Jump across. No jump across. There we go. Managed to pull it off. Oh, she does like to make things difficult, doesn't she? Jesus. The one where we broke into Rookman's office, right? I say that as if I didn't run this game. I played this game twice yesterday. I know that this is the one where we get into Rookman's office. I also know that it's a level that really winds me up because of the amount of random doom. It's like, so frequently I just can't tell what's happening because of how goddamn white it is. Come on, jump, turn, jump. Oh my god, why are you so interested? There we go. Now we run, and we jump. We do the same thing. I don't trust myself to do that jump normally. Oh, ah, fuck. And I fucked it up. It's one rule. See? Can't see shit. Run to the light. Oh Christ, I need to get better at that jump. I do exactly the same thing every time, and I die every time. Jump too early. I'm not good at this game. Wave your hands around, come on, there we go. Even for even other big mistakes, like being incapable of making that jump without dying. Lots of little mistakes. Is this the one we're after on the subway?
Don't stop, you ain't shaking them yet.
I think it is. Extra bloom here. I don't know why. It must be covering something up because it's so annoying. Some kind of loading or something. Broken left? that's embarrassing. Also wasted a whole lot of time. Come on, open the doors.
I'll update you when you get closer.
This is crane time?
Watch it, Faith. The Blues have a chopper
incoming. It certainly doesn't look like crane time. To do these while being shot at every single time. Slow me down a bit? Yes, absolutely. Right. There is no way this. Oh, wait, no, because the train. The crane bit is after being in that scaffold, isn't it? I love that the sign light is just a fondness for the color red. Like, lots of people like red, or is this a city where red is a really unusual color? Like, I call red. Running. Yep, this is the one with the scaffolding. Oh no! I was doing so well. Relatively speaking, obviously. God damn it, well, that's just killing all of us. What? Come on! Oh man, this has added so much time. Is it a faster jump over this? Yeah, maybe.
Chopper's got a call from its mom that's bugging out. Not for long, I'll bet.
Drop. Oh, these little mistakes, they really add up. regularly scheduled observation, but these guys are all getting terrible shots. They're basically stationary. And regularly miss. But come on, why are you not getting on? Right, there we go.
Did you just do what I think you did? God damn it, girl, I just spilt my Joe all over the keyboard.
Hey, can you get a message to Miller? I need to see him again.
Sure.
None of these are feeling particularly fast, are they? Now this is the one where Rogue One dies. And the one where previously I died multiple times trying to make that jump. So, we're already ahead of the curve. This is the one with lots of trains. Last time I did multiple times because when he says fake to take the train, I apparently did not take the train well enough. It's like, no, you were bad at taking the train, so you die. Wait, what the fuck? Where am I? Over here.
I'm looking at the plans for this place. It's a labyrinth. And quiet, too. No wonder Roburn picked it. But if there's a bird involved, I'm guessing they'll be near the roof. You're gonna need to find a way up.
I've done this every time previously. I need to actually check whether this is the best route. Surely I did it for a reason.
So that's a no, then.
Yeah, that was the first one. What? Ah, come on. There we go. Shimmy, shimmy, we wave our hands and shimmy. I'm slow. What's that jump? Surprise!
If he stands up, we can both go to hell. No one threatens me.
Fade.
Yeah, I'll be okay.
Right in the dick. Let's go. Ah! I can't believe that happened. There she is. Just gonna stand here. Now we got her. Stupid mistake that one. Up.
Jackknife was bang on the money about Roburn being behind this. Wonder who his professional is. I'm boosting your signal. Try and find a way through. Signal set. Seems you might be clear of the blues, for now. Looks like the Riding Park subway stop's closed. Some kind of renovation work.
I am a renovation work.
Oh boy, blues going into the subway. You gotta go deeper, Faith.
Sure.
Cut her off! Don't lock the engine on the platform!
Yeah, but press this button and wait for a second. Is it possible to get under here? I feel like it must be.
Blue's ahead trying to cut you off. Get ready to fight.
You've made bigger drops than that. You're totally fine. Doesn't a train normally immediately arrive there? Yep. I guess it's not.
Blue's getting close. Get moving, Faith. Losing your signal.
Now, what I have established is you can't get down all the way before another train comes. See? They chase me across the tracks. I've done that before. Whoa! Hit the door, you prick. I know there's a trick to get up, but I cannot remember, and I know that I can only pull it off without. Oh! Well. That's kind of rude. It's in time.
Pillweed Mall should be ahead of you. Watch it. Mayor Callahan's on some kind of campaign drive about a few streets away, so there are roadblocks all over the place.
I only died a few times in the last run. Just at this point.
It should be a way up onto the overpass in section 3 and 4.
Lifts are great.
Your position.
It's weird. It froze again. No. Ah, damn it, that's lost time. Did not mean to jump again.
Blue's moving to the roofs ahead. Looks like you're gonna have a fight on your hands.
Kills me, and then your team spawns me back at the same place. Ah, which I think is faster than just taking the bomb. Yes, I know you don't need to kill these cops, but when I try not to, they kill me, so self-defense.
You're doing good, Wolf, just a few blocks ahead.
Oh, come on. What?
You're doing good. Mall's just a few blocks ahead.
I know, I tried that again. Well, it doesn't work. Jesus Christ. What's wrong with you? Beat Look at this massive jump with no loss of height. It's incredible. Did that bit well. Traitorous friend. Oh, crap. Let's be on top of this.
Shoot!
Who makes the campaign slogan in Latin? What kind of a dick does that? I mean, honestly, how pretentious do you need to be? I guess they're pretentious that murders people to actually win an election. I've done that. Applies to basically all of this run. Not to the best I've done that.
Roadburn was meant to be meeting his little friend in the atrium, right? Well, it should be just ahead of you.
Recommended by Mr. Dave.
Damn, Chatter's gone wild. Get out of there.
Come on, I'll take the lift. How much should they would break the glass and just the last one?
Shit. Sorry, Faith. Nothing about that on the wire.
Be very helpful.
Climb up towards the upper level.
This is a jump that often fucks with.
You gotta get to the roof, Faith.
Yeah, I know.
Walt's got some support structures and maintenance areas at the top. There should be a way out up there.
This fancy mold is just opening. Why have there so many bullet holes in it? This is gonna cost shitloads in renovations. Hundreds of thousands. Nah. Dying man's motivation to set me up. There are plenty of other people who are more than happy to do so. Man, I wish your emergency shutdown fans would, you know, break slower. Shit,
there she is! Oh shit, babe, they have a gun. goddamn machine gun.
Yeah, they do. Run. Jump. Desperately hope you land on it, and you didn't. Back in the vents.
Should be one last door and you're out of there.
Looks like my little friend is back.
Where's the next one? The docks? Oh no, pink A, cool. I guess it's in the docks. Right, now. Every time I've done this so far, absolutely biffed getting inside. Whoop! Oof. That's not good. Made it. Should be able to get through this first time without dying to the samples. Should. I won't, but I should. And we drop down. Immediately jump back up. Go around, round, round, round. I go around. Go. If I brought this off first time, I'd be fucking ecstatic.
There's no run around here.
Take it up with command, Gamma.
Fuck. Why did that door block me? I've never had that issue before. There we go. Told you I'd need a second attempt. Why do I never take that zipline? Oh yeah, because it doesn't go where I need to be.
Pick it up with command, Gamma.
Wee. Let's go. Oh shit, I did not make it. That's not good. Oh, there's a door down there. Might be easier to reach.
There's no run around here.
Take it up with command, Gamma.
Suspect spotted!
Ah, shit. Okay. This is another time for experimenting. Really? Already? There we go. Christ. Here we go. Better than the last attempt, but that's not saying. There we go. Ah, oh, fucking Christ. So close. You say, why don't you just take down that guard? I've tried. It does not help. I don't... I don't know a better route than trying to run past him. Running past him is actually work. I don't know why it's not working this time. Ah, what the fuck? How did... That's horse crap. Come on. I mean, I know that's the route. Come on! Have they gotten like 50% more accurate since the last time I played this level? It's if he catches me like that, so maybe there is another way, a better way. Right, fuck it, I'm gonna fight him. There we go, I should have just done that the first time. I had previously done flawlessly, I can be very bad at. This is going horribly.
Unauthorized power activation in factory area. Units 2 and 8, secure location 8.
You must be getting close to BK Central now. Should be somewhere below you.
Indeed, it is. Always a reassuring thing to hear. Still probably gonna save time, which is kind of depressing because it shows just how bad my previous runs were. Yeah, I would, but these guys are pretty intent on me watching them. these guys are scripted. All of this is, I definitely could have done it better. Shoot the glass for me, boys.
Warn the other runners.
Do it. I'm going after that guy.
To the boat. This is without a doubt the most boring part
like
of this game.
Time for a little stowaway action phase.
Anyway.
Quick, before it goes. No idea. Could be munitions, I guess. Might be to do with this Project Icarus. Look, head straight for the deck if that's where you saw this guy. Once you found your killer, get some answers and get out fast. Lots of blue traffic in the area, so get ready for a fight.
We got a couple of the cops on the second level because. Otherwise, they're shooting each other while extremely slowly open all of these doors. This level would be great if it opened those fucking doors. Weird behavior in the shadow on this map. Like, ooh, now there's a shadow. My shadow only exists when I'm touching you. That's weird. This is a stealth game. It's a running game. I don't care if they spot me. I've got places to be. Find the man, killed Perfect. Kidnapped, sort of, sister. I mean, she was arrested, but like wrongfully, so that's basically kidnapping. In the process, I am not afraid to murder a good dozen guys. Sometimes a lot more, depending on how well things go. I got really stuck on the server bit last time as well, like that was weird. You get stuck on the server bit. I'm recessing this section.
Drake says he's got a runner in your area. Says they reported a lot of activity on that boat, but he's seen what he thinks is your guy on the top deck.
Hello. Door that I have to slowly open. Hello. Second door that I have to slowly open. I'm really glad you're in this game. It really enhances all of the fun.
Should be a way through to the top deck above you, near card deck 6. Okay.
Ah. Hello, third door that I have to slowly open. Not the last one. You're gonna interrupt a really cool active chase.
Stay in cover and work your way toward them.
What do you think I'm trying to do? That's the fastest I've gone into the cover, though. That's not the best way I've done that before. I finally learned how to fight with Celeste works. Where the fuck is she? There we go. Not too slow. Not great, but it's definitely taking longer.
She's getting away.
She's getting away. Okay, that's not even my fault. Opening doors, the fun of the chases, opening doors. Like, why did she stand there, waiting for me to get through the doors? We could easily have gotten up there.
Keep on.
Hey! Go. Next one is Kate.
Drake's organizing a rifle drop near the Newsy.
Yep. This is the first one with pursuit cops like properly in it. Being a pain in the ass.
Get away from him, babe.
This fucking dream. bit. Didn't even miss this job. Oh no! Shit, they caught me. It's too slow. Yep, I've almost certainly been fucked in this.
Krieg's gonna drop a rifle inside the CCC building. It's around the corner.
He's gonna climb up the whole building, put the rifle exactly where it needs to be, and then leave so that I can climb up and take the shot rather than say being in a more convenient location. Alright, now the last time I did this, it was complete chance. Oh fuck, I can't believe I did it again. That's gonna shave so much time off. It normally takes me so many attempts. This has gone remarkably well. This is the best that this level's gone in ages.
Drake says Krieg's just stashed the rifle. It's at the top of the atrium you're about to reach.
Alright, we go right. Right? Not left. Yeah. Oh, come on. Alright, well, that's not quite as good as it could have been. What? Alright. Let's try this again. Someone's gonna call me fat. I can run down the whole of this next section without stopping to fight the cops, but it's risky, and I died doing it several times. So is it the best plan?
You see the rifle?
Yes,
get to it and get that convoy in your sight. Find a way of slowing it down. Try going for the engine. I'm gonna patch you into the CPF channel the convoy's using. Connors, convoy. What's your status? Over.
Roger, roger. What's your vector, vector?
Looking good. Route is clear.
Weird. What's your vector, vector? Did I fuck it up?
What was that? Not sure. Put your foot down, though.
Oh, no.
You see the rifle? Get to it.
Oh, that's...
Find a way of slowing it down.
Oh.
Try going for the engine.
I don't think I've ever failed that shot.
Connors, convoy. What's your status? Over.
Roger, roger. What's your vector, Victor?
Looking good.
Yeah, if I have to restart this again, I'm gonna do it every time. There we go, that's definitely enough.
They know where you are. What's happening? Report, report, over.
Let's go. Let's go. Okay, I'm gonna try once without an attack in here. That worked really well. Now it's the shard? Yeah, that's it. We are nearly complete. Nope. Wrong bit. Wait, what? This bit I was supposed to go for. What is it? There we go. Oh yeah. And then one last valve for the road. Hello, final valve of the game. Thank you for being the final one. And not letting there be any more. I love how this teeny little hole absolutely saved us from a room full of gas exploding. Alright, now, try this again without fighting people, but it doesn't seem to work. So. There's his gun. Here we go. Slower than necessary. Yes. But I struggle to do it without killing them all, because I'm not very good. Hence, as I said, 147th or whatever the hell I'm right with.
Security firm Pirandello Kruger have been authorized to draft in more units until Kate Connors has been re-secured. It is believed that Connors may have been helped by the missing fugitive from the rock.
They'll hold them off. There's a shit ton in front of you, don't you worry. And this time I actually have to wait for it. And yet, it's still easier. Let's go. Okay. Ah, oh, the goddamn elevator section.
Constructed in 2012 by the renowned architect J.C. Thomas, this monumental building has over 100 floors of both commercial and residential dwellings.
I know, I wish you could be skipped, though.
The shops have some of the most spectacular views of the city. However, we'd like to remind you that photography is not permitted on floors 90 through 110, but souvenir panoramic pictures are available in our gift shop, along with keychains, t-shirts, and a wide range of
zero
fat snacks and beverages.
Drop any weapons you have, stay where you are, and serve quickly into custody.
Thank you for
this.
Have a good day.
Faith, are you reading?
Jesus.
I'm in the security room, tracking you on the camera.
Yep.
Heard the figure in the elevator shaft. Listen. There should be an entrance to the ventilation system somewhere in there. It'll take you outside, but you should be able to find a way.
I don't know why I did exactly the same thing. You just jump on the other side. That was really dumb. Now all I need to do is fucking hit that one jump. It's so easy. And yet I can't do it. Different parts where I thought I'd be. Nope. At least I didn't lose a lot of time to that. Whoop! Fuck me, that run in a straight line. That's all I had to do. Ah! Oh, why did you jump over it, you knob? This is where I waste all of the good time I've gained. Always get lost in these vents. Pretty sure that this is the way? Nope. Okay, well, it's the only way there is. Isn't the right way. Of course, I always miss this bit. They're in. I mean, you'd be annoyed too if you got lost an event system you've traversed several times.
I see you now. There's a sniper team guarding this area. You can get back in on the other side. Be careful, Faith.
I'm always careful, you know? Have a little faith in me. Heyo. Yeah. has never beaten me. That is wild. Salacious.
I'm not gonna make that jump. I'm confused.
Oh yeah. Take a shot at me, come on. Okay. Stop punching me off the roof, it's really rude.
Right. They're sending reinforcements.
This has to be the lift to the data bank floor, right? There we go, server operations.
There's an elevator ahead. I've managed to unlock it.
Oh, yeah,
take it to the server room. You should be able to get to the top floors and gate from there.
I've never looked this way before until yesterday. I'm pretty sure this is the lift that then gives you the crazy cool panoramic views. There we go. I mean, look at that. That's awesome. Now, I died a few times the last time I did this. I don't usually, but I did the last time. So I'm gonna be more careful.
It looks like the security doors to the roof are closed, okay? If you destroy those servers, their emergency protocol should automatically unlock the doors. I hope. Good luck, Faith.
Because that makes total sense. Right, now we're on a boat. Don't throw it away. Take the gun back up. Oh, come on.
Look around.
Wonderful.
All core banks have failed. Appropriate emergency services have been
noted. We jump. And run. And run. And run. And... Weirdly, this felt very fast, so hopefully that's reflection of times. Oh. Bam! Bye-bye, Jackknife, you prick. I really should be holding on to this one, right? But no, just generally figure out my hand on my shoulder. Go.